Three Bahamians and two Jamaican nationals were arrested by Abaco police shortly after 5 o'clock yesterday morning for possession of dangerous drugs. Abaco police made the arrest after executing a search warrant at a home in Spring City. The five individuals are expected to be formally arraigned in the magistrate's court sometime next week.